Every year of every day, each month of the week, thousands, millions, even hundreds of people continue to fall victim to FWPs.
I am so sick.
I have no place to sleep tonight.
I'm so hungry and there's nothing to eat.
Also known as first world problems.
I am so sick of these routine doctor checkups. There's never anything wrong with me.
I have no place to sleep tonight. My friends took the bed and the couch.
I'm so hungry and there's nothing to eat. I mean, on this low-carb diet, sure, I can have all the steak I want, but what's steak without the potatoes?
Steak. Hi, I'm Ryan Higa. You may remember me from the first FWP campaign. Well, not only are FWPs still around, but they're getting much, much worse.
My phone always dies at my friend's house, and all he has is the old iPhone charger.
Too much clothes. Drawers won't close.
It's like having a mountain in my way, and every time I get over it, there's always another. Why did God even have to make speed bumps?
Ignoring the problem does not make it go away.
My hands are so big, I can never reach to the bottom half of the Pringles can.
These people are continuing to suffer every single day.
I just bought this dress yesterday.
And now it's on sale?
It sucks.
These FWPs, first world problems, whatever you want to call them, aren't going anywhere. Unless you do something about them.
My boyfriend didn't text me back, but he just tweeted.
It's like everything I built came crashing down all at once.
The poop already began.
Phone, not in hand.
I'm so hungry. I already brushed my teeth.
The pool's too cold.
The jacuzzi's too hot.
I ordered the salad, but now I'll never taste the soup.
My owner got me bacon treats, but they're not even barbecue flavored.
But now, there's a way you can help by calling the number 1-800-WWW.FWP@gmail.org/:\begin\dancinglady-in-red-dress/. We'll send you the FWP Helper Kit, which includes an open book. Here's an open book. Now shut it. A miniature batch of wine.
Here's a mini batch of wine. Now you can stop being such a little whiny batch.
And a complete poker set, including a case, chips, cards, and not to mention poker sunglasses.
I don't mean to be heartless, but welcome to the club. In case you didn't notice, there's no one here who gives a chip. So if you could just cut it out, grow a forking pear, and deal with it, that would just be amazing.
With your help, we can put an end to FWPs for good and focus on the real problems, like violence, or drugs, or people who still don't know which yore to use, the Biebs, Crocs, Yellow Starburst, the real issues at hand. So please, join me, help a soul, and help us all.
What the heck is that? Oh.
My internet's so slow, it always has to buffer first.
So thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see bloopers and behind the scenes, click the one on the left. If you want to see the previous FWP video, click the one on the right. And if you don't want to click any of them at all, then that's kind of a problem, and that'll be really sad for me.